Hi, my name is Cam Bradshaw, and I'm doing my demonstrated speech today over how to make a bed. And this is my audience.
Blaine Whipple, Emma's neighbor.
Porter Stevens.
Alyssa Farrell, neighbor.
Mindy Horning, neighbor.
Kiera, neighbor.
How many of you guys have made a bed every single day in the morning? How many of you guys were taught how to make a bed?
Yeah.
Well, today I'm going to show you the right way. First, you want to get your first sheet, which sometimes they're fitted, which are really hard to fold. I've tried before. And you're going to have to take it. I always mess this up, but I always put it the wrong way. Then you put your, on my sheets it has a little seam like this, and you put your middle finger right on it, put it right at the end of the bed, then fold to the corner and tuck it in. Then you're just going to do that on every single side. And I think I already messed it up, which I did. And just put my middle finger right there, then tuck it in. Now that's on the right way, it should be like that in every corner. Take it right there, then tuck it in. Then we go to the other side. If you want, you can just tuck it along each side of the mattress so then it stays put, and make sure it's tight so it's all smooth. There we go. Now we got our first layer. Then next we get our other sheet, which we cover up with, and we put that on. This one's a little easier to tell which way the long way is than the other. And we put it down like this. Get it about, you want to get it not all the way back, but you want to leave room for your pillow so then you can still get in. Then once you have it all even, like so, then you want to go to the other end, pull it tight. You want to tuck it into the end of your mattress. Then once you have the ends tucked in, then you want to tuck the sides in also. And you will get faster as this if you do it almost every single day. I have to in the mornings. Once that is on, you have a comforter. Mine has a KU because I'm a big KU fan. And I can always tell which way it goes because it has the tag right there, it says. You tuck it in on the ends. It goes about the same distance as your other sheet, what you just put on. And you can kind of see how it's uneven. I just want to make sure that's straight and tight, and then there's no bumps. Once that is on, then you go to your pillows. How many pillows do you guys usually sleep on, have on your bed? Two, three?
Two.
One?
One.
What about you, Porter?
Two.
Two.
I like three on my bed, so in case I just want one or two. Then you have your sheet, make sure it's on, put it around your pillow at the end, make sure all of it's tucked in, and you can just shake it, and it goes all the way down. Then You can lay it down. Then you do the same thing on the other pillows. And some people have throw pillows at the end of their beds. So, like this one, what matches my comforter, I can just put it down like this. Then I also have this, what I sewed in 8th grade facts. Then I just put it right there because it matches. And then during the winter, I sleep with this KU blanket, shocker. And you can fold it. You can either get on the floor or fold it like that, or you can just take the corners like this, lay it down, hit at the other end, then lay it right at the end of your bed so it looks nice. Sounds I kind of like that look, so then it doesn't take up all the bed. And then once we are finished, you can take a quarter if you want to make sure it's tight. But instead, I have this ball marker I use for golf, and it just bounces right off, right into my hand. In conclusion, making your bed can be hard, but if you just follow these steps, it will be easy. Thank you.